Are you a guinea pig mom tired of picking up their poop and filling up tons of garbage bags? Are you asking yourself, can I use their poop as fertilizer in my garden for growing their veggies? Can I directly dump the soiled hay and poop into my garden soil? If I can use their poop as fertilizer, then how much is too much? All of those questions are great, and after reading plenty of gardening blogs and scientific papers, I will share the fruit of my research. In the context of climate change and circular economy, it is essential to avoid wasting natural resources. Reusing the droppings of your guinea pigs as manure is an excellent way to avoid using fertilizers that originate from non-renewable sources. Not only will you save money in your budget, but you will also increase the yield of your crops while contributing to the protection of the planet. It is true that guinea pig feces can be used as fertilizer in your garden.